game of the group for these two sets of players. It's the United States against England.
Well, it's vital that you don't have an off day in these group games. Consistency is key to progressing further in the tournament. I'm looking forward to a hard-fought contest here today, Derek.
Oh, in with a chance! It's offside, and perhaps he should have been a bit more alert.
And maybe a little bit more aware in the box. He was just too static.
Staring him in the face. Oh, there it is! It's one goal after another,
That's a really simple finish in the end.
A double substitution it's going to be. Well, to run the ball back. Time has challenged magnificently. What's that? Aliola. Opportunity it is. A goal here! Giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it.
That was a fairly easy finish at the end, but he still had to take it. He won't mind how they come from.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. And a tiny tackle. And he's through here. And a goal here! There it is! They've done it!
Well, you have to admire this bit of play. Just look how he runs with the ball. He always looked in control, didn't he? That's a brilliant goal.
Sterling. Strong but fair tackle. Musa. And the final whistle is sounded. It is a win.